Welcome back to Tunguska. So I just arranged all of the inventory I had to do. Well, I guess the Ace Vial is a lot bigger in the inventory than when you see it outside. I should have an option to fold the stocks. Some of the guns have foldable stocks. Anyway, so just clean up the place. There was a lot of junk over here. As you can see, I cannot pick all of this stuff, but I also got all of the ammo out of them. Sadly, we'll have to take the SVD ammo with us as well. Spitter's vomit. Okay. Some items I really had to take. For example, I couldn't leave behind the Baba Yaga's hand. Or my beautiful sausages. Okay, so now we just have to go outside. Let's see what my objectives are. I didn't play more because the developer Rotorist Workshop, he was actually updating the game a lot more during that period. So I just wanted to leave some time to, so he updates everything. Sadly, this means I'll have to play the game again. I'll probably do that in the future, but for now, let's just see where this leads us. Okay, this weapon is not so bad, but it does use a lot of ammo. This automatically popped up. So let's see, this is where we are over here right now on the island. Well, at least that's what I assume. Okay, what does that button to highlight stuff? Oh, okay, X. Looks like there's no one home. Reduce damage. Well, to be honest, the serums were just occupying inventory space. I guess I'll have to take the ghoul's blood because you don't have a lot of options for trending items in the game, so yeah, I guess I'll just take all of the food I can use and maybe this no. I should leave that back there. Oh, this was a very sneaky stash, actually. RP serum. Well, okay, I guess I'll take all of the serums and then I'll think about what to do with them later. Sabotage gas mask. It's a quest item. I guess this is what happened to them. Oh, tell Roman that his hunting groups are still... Oh, we killed the hunting group because of their sabotaged masks. Is this enough to pick up the AK? Okay, you can put it over there until we find a way to make more space. Well, I guess you can throw away some tuna. Or not. Wow, this is really awkward because I don't have enough space and I have to move all of this over there. Oh, and I was just done with inventory management. Now I have to do it again. Okay, 100% space used. Looks like I'll have to drop one of the tuna cans. But I don't want to drop the notes in case I'll need them for later. Okay, let's eject one of the tuna cans. And this is full durability, so I'll just take it with me because I might sell it or I don't know. How do you get to this island? You just use the sewers, right? Will this hurt me? What happened? Did it just teleport me over there? Okay, I'm super confused at this point. What happened? I got teleported? Okay. Let's search for stool samples. I mean, we got teleported over here, so let's do some busy work. So where are we over here? I mean, we're supposed to be safe, so I guess the island was there. This might be what? What? Where? I have no idea where we are. Okay, let's just speak with the people here over here. Well, if beyond measure American, it's... sorry about those sirens, I guess. It's very warm outside. I'll try to kick this door open. I guess they don't mind. They know they have flimsy doors and bad locks. Looks like here I have everything I ever needed. No one will sleep in a bed that dirty. Well, I guess that's technically true. It's better than a sleeping bag. By the way, I'm playing on the normal gamma just for the... Oh wait, I have fallen down and I can't get up. What a weird thing to happen. I'm not sure if it's normal or if that was a bug. But look at the bright side, at least these people are happy to see me and the door is locked. Okay, goodbye. Maybe you'll die, but at least it's... Maybe I will die, but at least it's my own choice. Well, that's one of the good things about it. Well, let's do a fair trade. I'll take your ammo. And you will be safer knowing that you have less ammo, so you will not be attacked as often. Lieutenant Haruko Okamura. Okay, before anything else, I'll save. Can't comment too much on this because it's also supernatural and that's why I like it. I mean, look at the rain, the kind of like the acid bog or whatever that is in the night and the music. Hello civilization, I want a new world to live in. Well, I guess that's what most people want nowadays, a new world. And that's probably the hardest thing to achieve. Okay, so she's the... Oh, she's a woman. Is this a woman? State your business. Haruko-san? Save it, I'm Lieutenant Okamura of Lake Cossacks. Never seen a woman here in the Tunguska exclusion zone. I know, the zone isn't seem dangerous to a woman's body. A visitation event would make her unable to ever have children. She would often bleed and have severe cramps, almost like she's constantly on a period. But that explains a lot of things. That would be the worst thing ever for a woman. The zone is not a place for ladies. Well, the phone is ringing. I'll have to answer that a bit later. Now, then why are you here? I grew up here. That's all I'm going to say for now. I'm here to find work. I'll let you know when I have work for you. Sure. There's a cottage used as an alcohol distiller. It's a backup when Dr. Sitter couldn't ship us any alcohol to make the serum. Okay, so they're making serum over here. That makes sense. I mean, they're very close to the ingredients pool. A couple of cheeky little ghouls took over the place. Not a big deal, but if we left a recipe cookbook there and we kind of need that right now. If you can get a recipe book back, I'll pay you with cash and the free recipe deal. Sounds good to me. I have to go up north and then east. North and east. So whoop, whoop. Okay, now we're actually working for Haruko-san. She was born here. You want a perfect AK? Oh, that's so cheap. I guess I'll keep the skite blood and the other stuff. I guess I'll also sell the bandages since you... What I can see, you can find a lot of them. Not much else I can sell. I mean, I'm keeping basically all of the guns so I can showcase all of the guns. And that's the whole point, because otherwise I'll just be using the shotgun and probably... The shotgun and only the AK. Those are the only weapons you need in this game. Actually, let's do something like this. I mean, this should be enough. I don't want to be on the safe side. I also need a place to store the serum and the other stuff, the serum recipes. Well, the map can stay over there. I guess you can... Inventory management. What would the game be without it? Actually, I'll sell all of the ghoul's blood as well. I need to turn all of this stuff into money. That's the whole point. I mean, you can't carry around with you all of that stuff, so turn as much as possible into money. Even so, it's kind of crowded over here. I think I'll sell the revolver because I never use it. But I feel so bad about selling it. we can rest until it's daytime almost. No, we just need to be okay. So sleep for 3 more hours so we can finally see what's going on. That was a very weird teleport. I'm not sure that was supposed to happen. I have to check with a rotorist. I guess this is decent. I mean, I have no idea how I got here or how am I supposed to leave. I just have to follow the compass. So where am I on the map? I guess we are still on the island. We just teleported somewhere else. North is there. Okay, let's try to simply head north like it says on the map. We are very sick. Sounds like I'm dying. Maybe that's why I should wear my gas mask all the time. To be honest, I forgot how the whole disease mechanic works. Oh, we are all the way back here. This is not the pipe we came through, this is a random pipe. Well, she said north and east, so I guess you have to go east now. I'm lost to the zone. Yeah, I died because of the infection level. Okay, so looks like it teleported us over here. We have the good gas mask, don't wear the sabotaged one. So if I read the map, I guess we are still on the island technically, and if you go south we'll reach the island again, and the cottage is north, so let's try that again. This time with less dying. So if I go north, I'll just go back to the island. So let's try a different direction this time. I guess we can go into this direction. Sorry about the fuzziness of the screen. Looks unreal what we are seeing on the screen right now. Yes, now we cut off their beautiful hands. Huh. Very interesting, so we are back. Briefcase of alcohol. It's a quest item. From Sidor to Grigor Matevich. It's a quest item. Well, I don't remember this one. Wow, this is super confusing. Okay, let's sit down and let's save the game over here. Okay, looks like we stumbled across a new quest item. I mean, it's a good selling item. Yeah, this area is very confusing, I have no idea where I am. Or where am I supposed to go? Well, I guess we'll just have to... okay, so I'll end the episode right here and I'll see where I need to go in the next one. Even more recipes. Reduce poisoning. Okay, I might need to use this right now. Yeah, that was actually a good idea to use that one right now. Okay, let's save the game over here and we'll see each other next time. Oh, that was actually interesting. The game is very interesting as it is, but having all of these layers next to it, it's great. Of course, the game needs a little more work, but to be honest, every game that is released in this period, or every game that is released right now or in the future, will need a lot more work, because that's the way things are working right now. They don't make full games anymore, they just make early access, all the time early access. Bye.